Hi, I am Sharil. I am going to tell you something about Independence Day. We are celebrating our 73rd Independence Day. India became independent on 15th August 1947. It was the result of the sacrifice and struggle of several brave patriots. We should be thankful towards our leaders who fought bravely for freedom. Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sarojini Naidu, Subhash Chandra Bose, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, etc. are some of them. We have here about Quit India Resolution. Jawaharlal Nehru presented the Quit India Resolution at the Congress session held in Bombay in 1942. Then Gandhiji called for the ultimate struggle for freedom. Let us prepare for the ultimate struggle, a strong struggle that excels all early struggles. Till now, we protested in a peaceful way. Now it is time to finish this up as early possible. The slogan Quit India add vigor to the struggle. Do or die. The exhortation of Gandhiji was taken up by the masses. Everyone, including students, joined this struggle. We observe August 9 as Quit India Day.